to kill the momentum on the inside.
Brayton is fast, and now he's on the bottom side, chasing Gregson and Creed. Holmes right there on the bottom side in the 23.
See, Tom Hazard, Michael Self went through the middle, put the 66 of Mark Thompson on the outside.
Purdy has moved up top. We'll see if he can push Core back into contention. Right now, the top two have checked out just a bit. Creed and Gregson. Three to go in Daytona.
See that outside line trying to get a little momentum. Look at the black and blue car of Hessert with a bit of a run. His pull up on the back of the eight of Purdy. Now he's going to go around the outside and put Purdy in the middle. Michael Self's helping him on the outside.
Oh, and Purdy's just going backwards there in the middle with no help. Self in the green and white 15. Munter down on the grass. Will it stay green?
Great save by Leilani.
Trying to get out of the way as we come to the line with two to go coming up.
Three wide.
Back there for fifth position. And Gus Dean grabs that spot for a moment.
How can Gus Dean be racing for the fourth spot with all that damage in that 32 car?
Top four have checked out just a bit. Creed, Gregson, Brayton, and Holmes.
Just two to go.
Dean is in fifth. Then Core, Hesser, Herbst, Purdy, and Self, the top ten. Prater, Zane Smith, who dominated early, is back in 12th position.
27 wants to go to the outside, but he has to be careful here.
He needs to wait a lap, I think. Don't want to take a shot now. Purdy's pushing Core in the outside.
You don't want to show them your move until you're ready.
Coming down for the white, Kevin.
Through the tri-oval. Sheldon Creed with Noah Gregson on his bumper. 2.5 miles to go in the season opener in Daytona.
And we're back. Last lap.
Right there in a pack. Creed into turn number two. Gregson a car length behind. Another car length back to Braden. Here comes Corrigan in that blue 43 on the top side with a good push from Purdy. And
oh! Huge wreck!
Upside down! Zane Smith around. A big one here at Daytona, but keep in mind.
I think they're gonna race back to the line. Wait, yellow's out.
A one lap shootout to determine this one. So another restart coming.
Oh yes, that's right. They don't end the race under yellow. Oh snap! Car is on its side.
There's the 32 of Gus Dean.
He survives the early contact. A couple of more near misses with contact. His day looks like it will come to a close.